Hi, today's this video about how to do color correction in this. So first, if you want to do now first nest somewhere nested and just create a sequence. And let's go to color. Let's add it up, just drag it here. So we want this one. This one we need. No, it's not there. We don't need that. So let's increase the shadows. What happens if I
do? One, go!
That looks nice. So we need to use the auto color correction. Yes, how you do?